I think that that's, it has a truth in it, but I think that the main reason is what a difficulty in the U.S. strategy is that the U.S. has no economic and trade agenda that it could excite people in Asia about. I read that the contribution that the U.S. made to entire ASEAN is $150 million. So I don't think that these type of actions generate a lot of goodwill and trust.